Oh, today's video is going to be talking about how to exclude files, folders, applications, anything you want from Spotlight search results. I've got this ABCDEFG folder and I'm going to show you how to hide it from Spotlight search results. Now, there's a variety of reasons why you may want to do this. Actually, hiding them is very simple, and there's two methods in which you can actually hide them. I've found a search here for this ABCDEFG folder to highlight what happens when you exclude a file from searching. So right, first step is to open up System Preferences located in your Applications folder. When it opens up, select the Spotlight Preference pane, then select the Privacy tab. Now, to hide a folder, you can drag it into this little window, the same way for hiding files or applications. You will immediately notice that the Spotlight search has now disappeared from Finder. If you want to get rid of the file so you can search it again, you can press the minus button at the bottom of the window, and just like that, the search will appear. This is also the same for the Spotlight search within your menu bar. You can also hide files and folders a different way. If you select this folder here and add .noindex to it, you'll notice that the file has disappeared within this Finder Spotlight search. Now, .noindex is a bit of an old, sort of antiquated way of hiding things, but it works quite well. Now, if you want to get it back, you simply remove the .noindex, and just like that, the file has reappeared. Now, sometimes when you're copying over users from old Macs, the .noindex can actually appear on the user folder itself. So if you see it and actually want to get it searched, you can do it this way. Your Mac has a lot of built-in preferences to help you work with your Mac. If you have enjoyed this video, please subscribe, as I will have more videos in the future.